Good evening and welcome to another episode of my short little video presentations. Tonight I want to explain a little bit about how you get a patent and how this works. This is based on a question of you, Jorgen. I hope you like this video. First of all, I will give an example, and I give the example of an invention for which a European patent application is filed or a patent is requested. So suppose you have an idea, you like cold drinks, and you think it's a good idea to make a bottle out of ice. Well, this is maybe new, so you want to file a European patent for this, let's say. Then you go to the website of the European Patent Office. There you can download a form, and this form is about 9 pages, and you have to fill out all the details. Some questions are pretty straightforward. Some questions are a bit awkward, like what's the priority date, or have you filed a culture of a microbe? Well, this is maybe a bit more difficult to answer. You can always call your patent attorney or me. Then, if you have filed all of, if you have filled in all these fields of this form, then together with this form, you have to file the patent application as such. And that's typical, a piece of text explaining in detail the invention, starting with what is the current state of the art, what is the problem, and what's the solution. Well, mostly the solution is your invention, and states all the advantages of this invention and specific, very detailed, how the invention is to be copied or worked about. Together with this description, most of the time you file some documents, some figures. And last but not least, there is a legal document, and that's called the claims. And that actually specifies what protection you look for. And typically, that's a collection of features that are already known from the state of the art, plus one or more features that are in combination with these features of the state of the art, actually representing your invention. Well, if you file these documents together with the form and you pay the appropriate fees, and mostly there's a filing fee and a search fee for having performed a search, then after about 6-7 months you get a result. That's a document where it's listed in all the found documents with some figures and a letter. What are all the problems, why this patent is not, or this application, excuse me, is not fulfilling all the requirements. After some correspondence, if you get rid of all the objections, then the patent is granted. And in the case of a European patent, you get a bundle of national patents. And you see in the list, there's each country is specified, and then you have to, at each country, you have to file the relevant documents, mostly a translation, or at least pay a relevant fee in order to have your patent indeed effectuated in these countries. Then this patent is, from the moment of grant, it is in force, so you can really get third parties to stop copying your invention. And it is enforced till it lapses. It lapses typically after 20 years, or if you don't pay the yearly maintenance fees, it lapses when a maintenance fee is not any longer paid. So I hope you get a bit more an idea of how this works. If you have any further questions, please fill them out below. I'm happy to answer them, and I wish you a pleasant evening. Bye.